Jeanette, we are just a few months away from the trial. We want the jury to root for you, but you're not giving the impression that you're the wronged party here.
What's up, psycho?
I have been lied about, spit at, made fun of. I am the most hated person in the nation. And you want me to be more like her?
Jeanette, right?
Yeah, it's my birthday.
Happy birthday.
We all want what we can't have, even if we have to change ourselves to get it. You think that one day I'm just gonna be pretty and popular?
Well, if that's what you want.
But there are some moments in life that change us forever.
A local teenager has now been missing for 4 days. Friends and family of Kate Wallace describe her as a popular and fun-loving young girl.
You pretend you're
the last thing in the world that the town needed was another Kate Wallace.
You really like her, huh?
I really do.
Just to be adored.
Still think about Kate?
No. Think she ran away? Well, tribute's the alternative, don't you think?
Jeanette, wake up. Your lawyer is here.
Which one?
What does it matter?
Can you please just give me a minute?
Happy birthday.
It's never gonna be normal again, is it?
You know, I can't even remember when it ever was.
You stupid girl, can't believe you're faking.
Did you see her?
No, of course not. I know I would never lie to you.
Jeanette Turner used to be like my best friend. And then overnight she became like this other person.
Can't believe you're faking.
What happened to that girl is a tragedy. What's happening to you, I can't even imagine.
I have no one. I have nothing.
Jeanette's not who you think she is.
We have evil living among us, right beneath our noses.
Cruel Summer. Series premiere Tuesday, April 20th on Freeform. Next day on Hulu.